Hi, my name is Aiden Barr and I'm in Year 7 at JPC. For the past 3 or 4 months, I've been organising and creating an event for the underprivileged Aboriginal and Indigenous kids in this community. The whole idea of this event was to raise awareness and to give opportunities to Aboriginal kids who don't have the funding and support to do the things that they love and want. When I was in Year 4, I had a teacher, Miss Charlton, who completely off the curriculum taught me and my class her knowledge of her Aboriginal culture and history, and the Aboriginal culture and history in general. This knowledge and this learning sparked me and inspired me to create this event. The event itself was a complete success. Overall, this event, through raffles, auctions, the GoFundMe page, earned over $10,000 and over 90 pairs of boots, not including other sporting gear and equipment, to give to Sean Slater from Boots for Kids. This money and this equipment will help immensely for opportunities and for funding for Aboriginal underprivileged kids to go to school, to play sport, and all these things that they really want but just couldn't before. In general, my goal for this event goes far beyond what I did on Sunday, the 26th of May. I want to make this event an annual event. Every year I want to be gaining donations of boots, funding to give to other charities, to give opportunities and to put kids in school that aren't quite able to do that yet. My name is Aiden Barr and that was an event that I created.